Hi guys, my name is Sri Sandeep Katroa and today I am making Monaco cheesy bite. It's a no gas and starter recipe. So for that we will need some boiled and smashed potatoes, some chopped capsicum, some chopped onions, some chopped tomatoes, some corn, some pomegranate seeds, chili flakes, oregano, Monaco biscuit, tomato sauce, aloo bhujia shape, salt and cheese. Now take a bowl, in that add some boiled and smashed potatoes. Some chopped capsicum, some chopped onions, some chopped tomatoes, some corn, now add half teaspoon of chili flakes, half teaspoon of oregano, some salt as per the taste. Now mix it well. Like this. Now our mixture is ready. Now add some cheese. Mix it. Now make roundels. Make all roundels like this. Take Monaco biscuit, place a ball, take another biscuit and place it gently. Now take some sauce, coat the sauce from all the side. Like this. Now dip it in aloo bhujia shell. And roll it. Make oil sandwich like this. Take sauce. Coat from all the sides. Again dip it in bhujia shell. Cheesy bite is ready. Now garnish it with some pomegranate seeds. And our Monaco cheesy bite is ready. If you like this video, please do like and share. Thank you.